Hello guys, welcome back to LEGO Jurassic World. Here we are. Just found the Triceratops seal. And we're in a mission. Let's go. Oh, I'm shooting stuff. Now we're halfway through a mission, aren't we? Yeah, because we got half of our money thing. Now, last episode I accidentally punched this. So you can get money out of these. Okay, that's it. Good to know. What's this? Mr. DNA.
I'm here to help. You.
Use a use a watering can, such as one carried by Ellie, to grow plants. Okay, Ellie. Grow your plant. Oh, look at that plant growing. It's doing it. There's one big plant. Oh, and it conveniently makes a nice staircase. Up to the... Oh, there's a shooty thing there. Shoot the... Oh, wait, hang on. There we go. Boom! That's Mr. DNA. I bet it's telling me I can climb on these. I don't need it. Oh, I can swing. I'm swinging. Hooah! Okay. Look at that guy go. Oh, I'm gonna flatten that. There's a... I wonder if you can kill the spiders. I'm not gonna bother. Oh, wait, there's a thing here. Nope. Oh, well, this guy can do it. Hang on, let me just get this coin. Okay. Okay, we're following the footprints. Where is it? Oh, I thought I tripped over the spider then. I didn't. What's this? This is another plant to grow, isn't it? Grow your plant, Ellie. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a... Let's smash it up! Smash! And it looks like an apple fell off it. Pick up the apple. What is this? We just walk around with an apple now, is it? Do slide. We still got the apple. What do we do with this? How do we drop it? There we go. Oh! Some characters, such as Ellie, are able to find useful objects hidden within the dino droppings. B. Oh! Okay. Well, whatever floats your boat, Ellie.
It's so odd, though.
Oh, there's a blue one. Oh, no, 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 no. Get the blue one. Why am I just walking around with fruit? And vegetables. Are we making soup? I'm gonna smash stuff up in my carrot. Where's the apple I dropped? Didn't I drop over here? Did it despawn? Is it back up here? I feel like I've lost the apple now. Oh, it's back. Why the hell did it get back up there? What are we supposed to do with these? Here, do you want a carrot? What's this? Oh, this is more poop.
Let's see. Rats.
Yummy. Picking this. No. What is this? Find and return Lego items above the dinosaur to heal it. Oh! An apple, a carrot, and a lollipop. Okay, well, I know where the apple is. That's why. That's an odd combination of healing objects, isn't it? Okay. Swing! Hooah! Let's go. Feed it the apple. Is this an apple? It looked like an apple, but now I'm not so sure. Yeah, I think it's an apple. Here you go.
Alright, so she's suffering from melia toxicity.
Hey, did that taste not...
Yeah, you talk to it. What is that big giant... Okay. Here's your carrot.
These are dilated.
Pupils are dilated, eh? Oh wait, there's a leaf this guy can...
Is this track. West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
And... What's this gonna be? Is it gonna be a lollipop plant? We don't need Mr. DNA, we've already done this before. Oh yeah, look at that. It's like Jack and the Beanstalk. Another boulder that we can't do anything with. Hang on, I need to... There we go. Yeah, smash all the plants up. It's a well-known fact that if you smash plants, they do drop money. It's like Grand Theft Auto for trees. Okay. Hooah! Oh, there's more poop to dive in. Let's do it!
There's no trace of lilac berries.
Oh, but we do have a poop-covered lollipop. So we can give this to the dinosaur. What's she? She's a Triceratops. Trace of the Triceratops.
That's interesting. It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking.
We actually get to use it.
Again. Speaking of which,
no way.
We should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm gonna smash everything up. Yeah! Smash! This is so cool. What's this? Mr. DNA.
It's always a pleasure to be of assistance.
Cracked Lego objects. Hang on, these boulders were cracked, and that's cracked. Yeah! Oh, we got a minikit, nice. This is not smashable, is it? Oh, sorry, Ellie. God, just headbutt. Come on, Tracy, get yourself together. Can I not break these? I feel like I should be able to break these, but I'm just doing it wrong. Let's go for a run up. Okay, yeah. Use a run up. There's one over here as well. Yeah, there was one over here as well. Dun, 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 dun. Two out of three. Okay, there's one more. And then I presume we get a mini kit. So cool. And smash the tree.
The car.
Oh dear.
There should be
I blame you.
Car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
Dr. Sattler? Smash the tree.
It's never too late to learn something new.
I was trying to smash the tree. I wasn't trying to. No, stop Mr. DNA and I want to smash the tree.
Here, let me give you a
stop
hint.
It. What's this whole deck? Okay, there we go. Oh, maybe that's what we have to do.
I don't fancy that.
True survivor. Dinosaur can't go over there. Okay then. Oh, it's raining. Oh, what's no, I'm oh god. Oh wait, there's something to build here. Oh, okay. There we go. No, can we walk? Seriously? Okay, there we go. Do 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 do. What's this?
Right, there isn't a bridge here.
Hmm. What's this? We're gonna grow a bridge. What are we growing? We are growing a bridge. How convenient. No, I think before, I held Y, and you can choose, that's fancy. Be Tracy the dinosaur again. Tracy the Triceratops.
That tree fell
here's
out.
The final.
The gate control panel.
Hang on. There we go. Nice. I wonder what other dinosaurs we get. I wonder if we get like a T-Rex and stuff. Oh, that was violent. Okay, that. I've already got True Survivor, so. Maybe I shouldn't spend my entire time doing stuff like this. Okay, we're gonna need him. You need to do that. Up, down, up. Up, down, up.
Good as new.
I love how we're just bringing the Triceratops along with us. So yeah, it's fine. Just gonna bring a Triceratops back to the visitor center. Let's go!
There's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder of that walkway.
That's fine, we can just smash our way through.
I can't blame him for wanting.
There's also a ladder, you need to shoot down that guy. X, isn't it? Yeah. Boom. Okay. Climb the ladder. And that's I guess they conveniently placed, isn't it? Well, we better find ourselves a shortcut. Just smash that up. Sattler. And then what we do?
Where's the crank off the gate winch gone?
Oh, we lost the crank.
Some greedy dino ate it. Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
Where's the crank? Where's the crank? Okay. Well, I won't bother smashing the stuff up yet because there's more poop in there. I wasn't gonna bother smashing everything up because we just get a dinosaur through. Do it that way. But it's probably hidden. Okay, there's something up there. It's probably hidden in all this stuff, so we're gonna smash it anyway. The crank to get her through. Oh, we pushed this off, okay. Oh, I fell off. I'm building this. And that looks like a pushy lever thing. Oh, no, just push the lever. Oh, what? Okay, that makes the poop accessible. Oh, and I bet that the crank's hidden in the poop, isn't it? Dive for the crank. Yep. Okay. Lovely. Let's put it on. Don't worry, we're coming, Tracy. And twist. Yeah, now we can be Tracy. Let's go. Smash all the things. It looks like there's one more thing. That's like a hole in the wall if I smash over there. Let's do it. Did we do it?
Dr. Sattler, this way. We can get to the visitor center.
Oh, I just found an amber. Let's go. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Tracy.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis. Our lives are in your hands. It's and you Dennis. Have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Is that Ellie?
Remember,
how did she get there so quick?
Embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
We did it! Bingo! Dino DNA. Look at all the money we got. What can we actually spend this on? I presume there is a store somewhere. Probably in the visitor center or something. To buy characters and stuff. Look at this, 100% we're gonna get. True survivor! What dinosaur is this? I have no idea what that is. We unlocked Alan Grant. We already unlocked him, didn't we? Really different. I think they're different outfits, actually, because they said Montana last time, didn't they? Dennis Nedry. That's his name. Good old Dennis. Engine lab technician. And we found a mosquito. Okay, I see. Triceratops. I don't think the amber had anything to do with that. Look, all these dinosaurs you can use. Loads of them. 4. Continue story. It's just making noises. Okay. Where are we? I'm gonna smash all this stuff up. Oh, we're not in a mission, are we? So, I don't have to do this. I'll probably come back through at some point. Let's get in the car. Probably come back through at some point to just pick all this stuff up. Oh, I keep forgetting. You have to use RT and LT. I don't know why I forget that. It's in every game. What's this stuff? This stuff at the side. B. Oh, stop. No, get out. Because we're in free mode. Can we just not? Why can't we select whoever we want? What's this? Welcome to Jurassic Park story. Free play. Okay. What is this? Oh, we can spawn cars. Wait, why is this cost money? This is money, right? That 50,000 is referring to money. I think we've unlocked it, but we have to buy it. No, get in the brum brum. Do you want to get in? You getting in now? Okay, no, apparently not. Let's go. Wait, where are we? We're going in here. Oh, we can't take the car through, can we? Let's try. Let's try and take the car through. That's right, we can fit through. It's fine. No, I think I'm stuck now. Nope.
Come on.
Yes. No, hang on. Yeah, I'll help you in a second. Oh. Well, then. I think we're maybe stuck. There's a gold brick over there.
You'll have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although, I guess you can see that.
Yeah, well, I want the golden brick. I don't care about your rock slide. I want that golden brick up there. How do I get up there? Just butted it. I think we need Ellie up there, don't we? Wait, can we jump on this? Nope. I keep pressing Y to jump.
Sorry. You ain't getting through here anytime soon.
Shut up. Okay, let's go around. I don't think we can get up there without Ellie. In fact, Ellie's here. Oh, whoa. Where the heck are we? We're the visitor center. Why are we here? Let's go in here. Look at this. I just smashed it. What's this over here? Wait, hang on. I wanna... Yeah, let's go in here. Dinosaur customizer. What is this? Custom Triceratops. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, this is. We can paint it. Wait, what's this? Pattern default. Giraffe print. That is so cool. What's default? Default's like scaly. Giraffe print actually looks pretty good. Leopard print. Pixels. Polka dots. Oh, what? Cow print. What's that guy doing? I think the giraffe one looks cool. Let's use the giraffe one. What's this? I have no idea what this is. Whoa! I don't know what I'm doing here, by the way. I'm just... Okay. Can we just get it back to normal, please? I've made him gold. That's randomized, isn't it? That was a mistake. Oh, crap. What's this? Head, Triceratops. You can put different heads on it and everything. Oh, this is so cool. Different body. Tail. Let's paint him. Her. It's her, isn't it? Oh, no, we don't want to paint it gold. That looks silly. Right, so this is the belly. The belly of the beast. Make it white. And then we'll make it... Oh, that's bright. No. I want like a... Should make it all colourful. Dinosaurs are actually colourful. It's a known fact that dinosaurs actually use the colours... Well, not used. They didn't choose. like pink and purple and stuff. So let's make him purple. Or her. Purple and pink. It's probably... Yeah, there we go. Purple, pink. And then... What colour... Oh! Look at that. You're looking good. Red, actually. Should we go for red? Let's go for red. And then... Giraffe print. It says custom... It's got a name. How do we name it? Well, I'm pressing up and down. Oh, okay, I see. You can actually just change it in the menu. That's... I like that. That's useful. blue? I've changed it to blue and pink, haven't I? Yeah, that works. Where do I change the name? Custom Triceratops. How do we change the name? Because I want to name it Tracy. Why can I not name it? I want to name my dinosaur. Enter code. Head, body, tail, primary colour. I'm looking for name. I'm just going to press all the buttons on the controller until something comes up about name. Nope. Nope, I don't know how to name it. How do you name it, guys? How do you name it? And what's this DNA thing about? I'm presuming you can get some special thing by doing something in there. Okay, let's go back out. And actually, probably good to end the episode, guys. So thank you for watching. Next episode, we're, I don't know what we're going to do. Have a look around, I guess.